soft shot there from Kira Corbin, the original KC, gets the kill. 1-1 tied up. Wide ball and roll shot kill for Brooke.
Ella Bates Wadsworth back to serve.
But really, that's not her middle name. She'll yell at you and correct you.
Ooh, line tickler.
That's IAD in all day. All you need is the last millimeter. Goblin takes a little bit more of that, but she clips the line on the way by. 2-2 tied up, set number 2. I just don't know when all the numbers work out. 2-2 in the 2. High velocity float serve there for Izzy Copeland. Isabel. Just a reminder, if there's a lightning strike within 5 miles, we will announce and cease play. We have our weather team and our staff monitoring that. Remember, if you can see it over the water, it's a chance that it's 10 to 20 miles out. But again, if there's a lightning strike within 5 miles, under the safety protocols, we will make an announcement to cease play for 20 minutes until there's a lightning strike more than 5 miles out.
Really?
But that is what you recorded and posted later. There you go. And by the way, so I watched Megan play because I know a lot of announcers because I was done early always. And she was always in finals.
Copeland. One inch line serve. Seldom seen. Hard to execute. We got 7-5. An adamant smile that she was happy with the call there from Corbin. We got 6-8 now. Brookie at the service line. Oh, inside out shot for Izzy Busy Copeland. Isabel Copeland out of Dublin, Ohio, known for an amazing St. Patrick's Day party. I mean, celebration, not a party. Keep me honest. I need the calls. I appreciate it. The hand signals are always key. I mean, my ESP is touch and go. So, that's a mind reading ability. We got 7-9 here on center. Ella, with the shades off, back to serve. Izzy gets a friendly bounce in that tape. Just nearly avoiding the defender. Ella gets a piece of it, but that's going to be a point. We got 10-7 now. Izzy to serve. Great shot there. And we got 11-7. There we go. Izzy now serving. Bouncing through the top of the table. We got 12-7 now. For Corbin, 13-7, and we're switching on the next play with a technical timeout pending. Big burly mustache. Petberthy here on the backcourt. Back to action here on Championship Court with the 16U division. Going deep to the middle, but it's going to be touched long. Kira Cornman back at the service line. Serve goes long for Corbin. Her brother Adam somehow has more sand on him than his sister. A serve for Ella.
I'm not entering your shower tonight.
Oh, touch low. We got 11 to 15 now here on center. 2 points away from the next side switch. Down the line for Cordman, 16-11 now. Just like that, we'll be switching sides on the next point. I don't know about anybody else, but this song always reminds me of Hot Tub Time Machine. Oh, on the option, Cordman step closes, makes it 17-11. I put you on blast for not setting your partner, but when it's a perfect set like that, you gotta take it. 17-11 now. Izzy Busy back to serve. Great shot there, Brooks sees the open cross court angle. Threads it, gets the point. 12-17 now. Taking advantage of all three contacts, and Cordman puts it down. Hero with a capital K right there, makes it 18-12. Wow, Ella brings the thunder, going deep cross, 13-18. And by the way, ladies, I love your color scheme, by the way. Love the vibrant colors. And you double down on the neon? Brooke, you and I are friends. 13 serving 18, Ella back to serve. Maximum hustle, that's going to fall for a point. 14, now 18. Ella serves again. I just love the Bayside Tigers, because who doesn't love us? Saved by the Bell reference, let's be honest. What a block for Big Brooke. Surprisingly quiet when Brooks are known for babbling, but still, Brookie gets the monster block with only a one word of yes. I would have had a diatribe about that block. Great touch there. That's going to go over the top of the block at Cordman. 16-18, and we are switching on the next point. Alma looks totally different with the shades off, I'm not going to lie. I'm impressed. Aggressive serve pays off for Ella Wadsworth. A serve, 17-18, and a side switch. That serve goes over the net. We got 19-17. Not only a great movie, but it is our current score. That's going to fall wide and out of bounds, bringing us to set point number one, 20, serving 17. Isabel Conley back to serve. Oh, sorry. Copeland. It's all the C words. It's been a long day. I was here at 6. I don't know about everybody else. Might have been 7 is with the time change to get lost. We got 18 serving 20 now. Still set point. The double neon Brooke back to serve. Kira Cornman down the line for the kill. 21-18 is set number 2.